Right, back into the game. What do I need to do? What we got? What? Why am I in Scots? Find this guy so we can talk to him. Combat arena. I wonder if he'll allow me to combat with him. That'd be nice to do. Wait, is there more stuff here? Just the trader. Okay. So there's not much. No, there is, but the majority of it is outside of the castle, outside of this castle's walls. So, I patrolled here, then we got up and went. We were here. They all came from here. So, these suckers came from up this way. Okay. Interesting.
I respect you.
I have to get back home.
What would you do then? Sigismund might have left. The place would be swamped. Robber barons, brigands, deserters, and other vermin. Anyway, the Lord commanded you to stay here.
Bless you. Bless me. Excuse me. Or whatever. Whoosh. Sweet. I think I'd lose that argument no matter what.
Why did Sigismund grant him escape?
That's war for you. Certain lords have resolved to take things into their own hands and eliminate anyone who doesn't share their view. Unfortunately, Sir Zatsis was one of those. And what's more, he was sitting on a pile of silver to help him convince us as his allies.
Okay.
What happened in Cuttington?
Good luck. Well, I'm just a simple soldier, but the good Lord gave me good news, and I've heard some things from Sir Divish and from those who fled from Sigismund's court. Indeed, but it was the Gutenberg mercenaries who came to see me, because I knew him before. Listen, my lord, these were all games of the High House business. In Prague, the cabal of nobles rebelled against the Renaissance, wealthy aristocrats who took against our king for reasons of their own. There's no doubt Sigismund had his fingers in the whole affair. Him and Wenceslas's cousin, Georges. And that cabal helped him abduct the king.
So then why did Sigismund attack Cuttington?
Why do you think?
He has a strategic position in Stratford.
I suppose. Because it has a strategic position, good fortifications, so it can be used as a base for raids, giving them control of the whole territory, good defences too, if you need them.
Not at all. King Charles may God grant him a church of work, build Prague into a proper royal city, while King Wenceslas took a liking to Gutenberg. After Prague, the most important decision will be made in the entire Holy Roman Empire. He who commands the Kukenberg Silver is killed.
So Kukenberg sided with Wenceslas because he favored.
Now you see who that was. When Sigismund imprisoned Wenceslas and took control of Prague, the people of Kukenberg began to raise an army against him. So with the attack on Kukenberg, Sigismund killed two birds with one stone. He defeated Wenceslas' most powerful allies before they could stand against him, and also gained immense wealth.
Where did these humans come from?
I don't know much about them, only what the changelings said. But they came to hunger from the east and settled. They're godless barbarians and merciless fighters. The nobles used to say the Hungarian king shouldn't listen, because they dishonor our rules of war. But when there's power and money to be had, it seems the conflict is broken and spit. And believe
bury your loved ones in skullets. So that's number one task. Get a horse, optional. But I do need to get a horse. Get out of the castle. So. There's no more that needs to be said there.
Good day, Daisy. What do you need?
Is there someone here who trades in goods?
You should go and see the cook. She's good-hearted, especially if you come with some coin. For anything else, you should see a fellow called Photo. Folk aren't too fond of him, because he's a servant of a cat. But he can get you just about anything. I saw him by the ring. You'll recognize him easy. He looks like he's never had a decent meal in his life.
But business with Sigismund turned out well in the end.
Aye, that was a good start. Next, we need to drive him and his poor whores out of Bohemia for good.
Can't go in there without locking the pick with everyone around. That would be just every attempt to immediately being cool. Hope y'all enjoy. I'm gonna be doing what I can to learn how to escape from here. Okay, I know that this is the traitor. Is it not? Yeah, that's the traitor. Okay, just go ahead and. Oh, there he is. Let's go. Trade. You should say what's up to Max, that way he believes that you are live. Hey Max, how you doing? You keeping out of trouble? Something tells me that you're not. Alright, cheap wine, bandages. Ooh, I should get that, but I don't have, definitely don't have the coin. I don't have anything. Lockpicks. Ooh, if I got those, I'd be able to start lockpicking. Ah, treasure map. There's a treasure map. I'm gonna eventually start buying all these treasure maps. Damn. There's nothing I could get. I ain't got nothing. Oof, I don't know if there's any plants around here that I could actually get. He said, hey, like you could hear him through the TV. Well, for all you know, I did hear him, casual. Speech. I don't know what. Wait, I was robbed? I'm naked? Oh, no, it's just blood. Okay, whatever. Zero trader nearby. Nope. I'm not gonna learn anything else from any of them. Man. Villager. No, I'm not gonna learn anything else. Cabbage. And or lettuce. Whatever you wanna call it. Man. Come in here and talk to these guys. Y'all do know that y'all are standing like on a roof. I already talked to this guy. There's like two of them standing right on top of each other. But one. I need a place. I need a place. I don't know what to do right now. Quest log. I should take my horse. The threat of the attack is gone. I have to get back. What the hell is my horse? I'm out. Oh, wait, is that my horse? That has to be. All of these. Yep, that's it. Yeah, I don't foresee this not going bad. Let's give it a try. And I'm... Okay, let's... I can't jump this. What am I supposed to do? I forget things. This isn't good. You know what? Let's find out from this hombre. I bet she...
And I need a feather bed that can be wanted. But it looks like my boat fleet is attacked. Sir Divish gave orders not to open the gate. He was special not to be attacked.
Vital information has arrived from Sir Divish's office. The fate of the Scarlet Queen depends on it. Sir Robart ordered me to leave immediately, so let me out quickly.
A likely story. Better kill her before I lose my temper.
I have to get out of here to bury my parents. The war with anyone who can't.
Oh, he wants 15. I haven't even got enough of that. Make the offer. He's gonna.
Clear off before I give you a whip.
I gotta find a way. I gotta find a way to get that money. Gotta find a way. Gosh, I make some money. See if I can't. How am I doing on food? Nourishment is fine. Energy is not so fine. I need some energy. Ooh. I'm gonna take that wine so that way I can sell it. I will. It's gonna eat from pot, but it's not going to allow me to do anything much more than that. What can I get from in here? I'm in a private area. Okay. There's no flowers like there were in the other town. So I can't pick them to be able to get money. Got to find something. Hey, that worked. I'm not gonna argue. It said that the horse was optional, so. Oh no, you don't. Oh no, you don't. Oh, fuck me. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm going to collapse. Gonna run over you, piggy. Okay, I don't see the guy. Take a bit of a breather. Nobody. Wooga wooga wooga. Oh dear god, there the guy comes. I needed a little bit of a breather. I guess you could say I got it. Let's go! Run in. I really hope there's nothing in here. Alright. You fat arse. Don't worry about who it is. Alright, I need to find out where I'm at. Map-o-map. Okay. I found that. I went up this way because I just ended up there. Going up here, that is the correct way to go. If I follow that river, leaving the river on my left, I'll eventually come out to a big divot. Okay. Okay, looks like I'm okay. I may not have a horse, but I can get this. You said it was optional. Okay. Hell, I didn't even have to walk all the way around. I just had to get away from the castle. Cool. They jump me right straight to it. I'm gonna use my father's sword. and get my ass killed. A lot of devastation. That didn't take that long to load in. I actually thought it would. It'd take a lot longer. Okay, so I'm gonna do a very immoral thing. Y'all can judge me if you want, but I need Schnett. Oh god. Yeah. Yeah, all your stuff is like ancient and dead and dying. Found a shrine. Your mama. See, this guy's looting too. You want to draw your sword, Henry? Okay. Definitely looting this douchebag. He's got nothing. He's got nothing. Sorry, I need the food. Okay, that peach was disgusting. I gotta... Apparently that thing was too. Alright, Let's drop that. My shirt is pretty much destroyed. I'm gonna end up needing to get something different. Alright, I am nourished. But I am very... Oh, I ate something that was... That did not sit well with me. Again. If I put the torch on, can I light that on fire? fight like I'm in VR. I don't know how to fight. It's been a while, okay? Aw, man, I can't light it. Oh wait, I didn't put it up there. I thought I did. Can I light you? No? Oh, you would almost think that might actually give you something there. Oh well. Just keep walking down this path. And hope... Bandages? No. I know this is fucked up, but I got it. I got my ass handed. Oh, look there. Dried fruit. I'll take you too. I gotta do what I got to do. I'm not bleeding. So I'm just beat to he whacked me with a sword that was not sharp enough that it just was like a blunt object. He was beating me with like a hammer or like a bat. Is that what you're telling me? His sword was so dull. It wasn't hurting me. It was just like beating the shit out of me. Very fucked up, but you know I'm gonna do it. Hey, you got some bandages? You got an axe. Taking the essentials, that's it. That's all I'm gonna do. Essentials. They were all good. Let me get back. I don't want to do the dried mushrooms. That pretzel was good. I'll take that. I don't think that you can actually say that, Henry, because I've been using you to scavenge their bodies too. Found a shrine. I'll go up this way. Maybe? I just found a divot. That's the shrine I just found. That's the shrine I just found. No, I want to go this way. I want to go this way so I can... Okay, I'm taking your gloves, my man. I can have some better grip on this sword that I barely know how to use right now. Gotta find a way around. Get out of the rain for a little bit. Whew. So what do I got? Your torso is injured. This injury can result in bleeding in your if you're not careful. Yeah, so he just beat the shit out of me. That dude just like whipped the fuck out of my ass. Jump over. Any little knickknacks I can... I saw something. Ooh. I'll take that. If anything, I don't get drunk myself. That'll be something that I can end up using for bartering. Sell to get cash. Now there's a woman that got raped right over here. Looks like it's gonna have me come up through. That sounds like dogs. Dooge. Dooges. I imagine they put her corpse with all the rest of them. Sorry indeed. Almost there, into the castle. I'm a little surprised that this is all pretty much still in place. And it's not. They wrecked that part. Okay. So that means I can't go through there. There's gotta be a way into this. Because I remember going into the castle in my last playthrough, so there's something. I don't need to be stupid. I don't need to be stupid. That's a good way to die. Can't see what I'm doing. Do 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 do. You died, but look at her. Look at her. You hear that? He felt uneasy about just going downhill. Oh. Oh. Alright. Do 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 do. Do. Holy mother. So right now I am scaling this outer limit right here. Those are the homes, so yeah. Just keep on going this way. Simple living. That one not more. That one's not no more. Burnt the crap out of that one. You've discovered woodcutter camp. Okay, so since I discovered that, I had to be right here. Because I was just going down that and going this way. Yep. I'm gonna keep them going this way. Wrap around completely so I can get back to the main castle. Both. Two of the doors are Silboth. I can't do shit with. Alright, hot damn it. I went all the way around. There's nothing else. Can I get in this bitch? Hot. Man. I'm a little lost on what I'm gonna have to do to get into this motherhunker. I'm sure I'll figure it out in a moment. It'll hit me like a ton of bricks. Like a ton of bricks. Alright, so I think that was that right there. So there's only one more entrance and it looks like it's right here. Yeah, there it is. And this is the only one that's the entrance. So I've literally circled around the whole entire fucking thing. There they are. Mother and father. What kind of dark world are you in? People just hanging around? That's a dark joke right there, casual. I don't know. The same kind of dark world that you're watching people pickpocket the dead that I'm also doing, and then trying to kick my ass for it. Makes the game interesting, to tell you the truth. Find your parents. Check. They're kind of hurting. you know, hurting in the way of, find a spade. I don't know why that stick looked all of a sudden to me like a spade. Spade should be easy enough to find. Should find one anywhere around the house. Not robbing if it's my own house. Okay, where the hell would I find a spade? I thought it would be there. I don't know where that dog come from, but, can we not? No? Niche? I don't know. Oh my god.
It wasn't supposed to be you, man.
The hell will I find a spade at? I just need a shovel. Give me a shovel. Damn, this is taking a very long time to find just a freaking shovel. I mean, I'll find it eventually, I'm sure. Couple more places in my mind that one would be. Man, I feel like those dogs are actually caught up into those houses. That's kind of sad. Oh, there we go.
Get away, you beast! going on?
Who's suffering?
Oh, God's angry, dude.
What do you think? Digging a Tyrannex? The beast just went.
Isn't that Mud Butchers? Isn't that Mud Butchers?
Yeah.
I'd say that your creature is the new god of those masters. We're trying to get there.
What do you care that I am? What are you?
Quite a colorful mindset you got there. I'll stick it up your arse. I'll go with the other. It's only given me two more options left. Either I have to say, have I been disturbing your looting, which is gonna end me into a fight, or I'm gonna say, fuck you. Let's see where the other one goes. Going down. Game over. Kingdom did not come. Oh. Oh. And by the way, it doesn't save, so I gotta go through all that again. It's okay. My very first death of the series. I could have won that if I took the sword out and just fucking kicked it and killed him. But I just wanted to leave it as a fight. Beat his arse. Well, at least now I know that there's not going to really be any way of convincing him otherwise, so. I gotta go to talk to him no matter what, because he's got quest line I gotta do. Just so that way I don't have to do this again, I'm gonna save once I get to that place. Scallops. There's nothing more that I can say, and there's nothing I can do for trade. Can I fight him here? No? Not trying, did escape. Ah! Damn it, I got caught. Oh, fucking hell.
Not likely. Set it back inside.
Damn it.
You saw I got you green tea, right?
Don't blow you now.
I thought that meant when you... Yeah. I'd like. I got caught the second time around. The first time I actually got out of this bitch. This last time, I'm getting stuck on shit. Cause yeah, why not? Yep, there you go. That's where I gotta go. Come on, just a little bit further so that way I can trigger. Really? The bush is gonna stop me? Yep, I failed to get the horse, but that's okay. I still accomplished running check mark. All's fair in that. I'll take the loss to get the win for the other. Pulled the sword out, he ran. The last time I didn't have the sword in my hand after they did this cutscene with him having it in his bloody hand. Oh, I can skip all that? I completely forgot there's a button for that. Aye. Womp womp. We've already been through it, let's just get to it. Yes, unlock the shrine. I'm gonna end up fighting this dude. Shwing! Yeah, I'm not letting you live, man. I let you live, I die later. This time I'm not gonna loot. I just wanna get going, do it, get it through. I might pick up. At least pick that up, yeah. Pick up a flower, just so I can have a flower in my pocket before I die the second time.
What did these poor souls ever do to them?
Oh, unlocked another shrine. Goot, 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 goot. That's right, there's another guy here. Come on, bro. That's talent right there, man. That's talent. Look at that, Ben. Oh my god, he got flexibility. Boy. There's no reason to try to take anything right now. Nope, nope. None at all. I will get shit later. I'm not gonna go around that way. Know that that one's gonna end up in a dead end. Let's go this way. I discovered a nest. Okay. Where's the indicator for the discover of the dead horse? Oh, there's another guy here. I missed this guy because I was walking around the opposite side of this daggone thing. Pick your ass up. Drop y'all ass back down. Do you have stuff? You know what? I am taking that. What does this do? Adds help. That's helpful. I'm taking that. I'm sorry. But dude, I'm taking your potion. I can be an alchemist on this as well, casual. Here we go. Now let's go. Skip the cutscene. Just before I go and talk to that guy to fight him. Because if something happens again, holy hell if it does, I actually want to save. And not have to go through all this again. Because I made a stupid choice. Although I feel like I did a heck of a lot better with the fighting the second go around. There we go. I'm gonna take that. And then there's this over here. I'm gonna take you. Wait, did I grab you? Yeah, I did. Okay, it's just it was still continuously saying. Oh, you didn't grab it, but it did. Let's save. Just to be on the wise side. You reached a new level of drinking. Because I have that booze on me, I'm getting drunk. Because for some reason, you're always drinking. Oy. Because that would be the thing. I walked right past her going in there. Didn't even pay attention to that. Man, she must have been killed way before the parents got, because I mean, I was really close. Yep, here we go. So it's just right up on the front. Just right up here in the front. skip part. We'll get straight into the talking.
I'd say that all creatures have been guarded on his mask. I'm not trying to get to it. But do you care what I am? What are you?
Gonna skip a lot of the dialogue and just go straight for the. I already done it. Oh. God. Whoa. Whoa. Hold your horses, bro. I can't do this in combat. What the hell? I put him up against that wall and he still got me. Hard NPCs. Also very low talents with fighting. I leveled up in the middle of getting my ass whooped. Yay! Now we don't have to go through all the dialogue again. Let's just go back down there and round 3 of anus whipping. Let me check my health. I'm at full health. I am still not at full energy though. I'll do this. He'll talk. I don't know if that does anything.
It wasn't supposed to be here, man.
Alright.
I'd say that your creature is standing guard over his nest. I'm not trying to get to it. What do you care what I am? What are you?
I asked you to do it. How about we do it?
I want to convince. To the priest. Go away and leave me in peace.
Wow, he actually had a 9 on top of that intimidation. Okay, Henry. We're gonna pull. I need you to look at me. Hands up. You block his uppers. Keep away from him being able to pull you in and kick you in your face. Check and you read me, okay? Let's do this. I just said. What the f- Oh, and he grabbed me. What the shit? Seriously. What in the shit? I got one hit off of him. Oh my god. Whew. And this is, by the way, casual, if you are still currently listening and or possibly watching me get my my ass. This is hardcore. everything that they do to me at the moment while I'm at a low level is amplified. Like, I could pull the sword out, I'm pretty sure, and I could just, like, screw his crap up with that sword. I don't want to do it that way. Oh my god. No, not her. Skip all the cutscenes.
Seems to me that gold knows exactly what it's going to do. You'll pick your dead men's pockets. What do you care what I am? What are you? It's a very
Oh, he got a good swing off on me.
That's right. Turn tail and run, you bastard.
I wanted to beat his ass more. I just got whooped like 3 to 4 times. 3 to 4 times. Give me the daggone spade. Banged up, bruised, ass kicked. Alright. Let's go ahead and do this. Finally got what I needed there. Now, oh man, I was trying to lead him in so many other times, trying to lead him into not being able to block all the shots, and that one time I got it. Oy. Oh, I can't get the axe. Do I need to wait? Spade. Oh. Is he gonna? Oh, there we go. Waiting for the signal. Got the spade. Doing the deed. Burying the parents. Continuing the story. Because now I gotta go after the guy who killed my family. Thank you. Special moment. Having a little bit of trouble there.
You need some help?
And that's the reason why I wanted to finish that motherfucker off. No, you won't. That's gonna happen anyways. I don't see this going very well for my... Oh my, did I strike him? Wait, is there a strike? Did I get a strike? Oh, I got a strike. I was able to get a hit because no matter what, I have to lose that fight. That's interesting, I actually got a hit.
Did you hear what I did? by the sewage and help the
Huh. Teresa. Hey, go fuck us. Dead. Dead. And passed out. Honestly, though, the fact that he stayed alive for what he stayed alive for, that was pretty amazing. He got hit with a freaking bludgeon. Love how they finished burying his parents for him. That's pretty honorable. Sir Reddick. Back to what brought this game to being beautiful, pretty, just the landscape, what they did with it. That boy is having right now. Homecoming complete. Awakening. Oh, yep, nightmares. Oh, I'm controlling that. Just let me get you one hit. One hit, man. One hit. One hit. You're gonna kill me anyway. Ah! He disappeared. Interesting nightmares to constantly wanting to fight an enemy that is way too strong for you. When I first played this on easy, I thought I had to beat them. How many days has it been? You're not that lucky. Even later.
Good morning to you. How's the invalid today?
Not as good as this, as they lashed me to the wall and quartered me in the town square.
A sense of humor back. You must be better. I will be glad to hear it. I had a job persuading him to let me bring you here. If you'd lain around much longer, he really would have dumped you on the town square. You can stay until you find some rest. Younger will want payment for taking you in and caring for you.
And this is your uncle's house?
We're in Retain Hill. My uncle's Mr. Pesha. He took me in, and he talked him into taking care of you too.
You're lying here long enough.
Younger will be pleased he's one mouth less to feed.
Well enough to do what has to be done. Where can I find some answers?
He's in the lower castle in Patchton. He's a guest of Sir Hamish of Harper. Someone like you can't just walk up bold as it is and demand an audience.
I know, Sir Hamish. I didn't bring my sword to your suggestion. I must see him.
If you insist, but you need to speak to my uncle first. You've been in his sick bed for over a fortnight while he paid the apothecary to tend it and for medicine. It's a good deal of common money.
That's good.
I know I need 2 weeks. Good.
Technically, yes, you do. Somewhere. There's there's a chest. All the ancient maps, all the DLC, of which I will get to way later because I know that there's some maps that are going to be in some very dangerous spots. There are some maps that are in some dangerous spots. Okay, so. Wait, is that on me? Oh, I have found them. No. Wait. I don't have anything on me. Oh, I don't have. Wow. Yeah, I'm naked. I am naked.
What?
I am naked.
They're just hamburgers. They were regular.
Yeah, and all of his clothes. Okay. Oh, I still had quite a bit of the stuff that I needed. I just want to take one of those because I'm going to use it to save. And, okay. Yeah, so. My health is up. My energy is still not up. That's going to have to work. I'm going to have to work on that. Do I got anything? Strength 1. Ooh. I actually got some points that I can use. Gravedigger. Carrying dead or unconscious bodies won't cost you any stamina, and they will burden you only half as much. Blocking an opponent's strikes with your shield will cost you 30% less stamina. That is amazing. I think I'd go with that first because I am going to put a shield on. I will come back and I'll put this stuff on. And this is where I remember. So, it is a really long way to get up here. And I am now stuck all the way down here. There is going to be some time spent in here. Because I am going to try to see if I can't find out how to read. I need a... skills. Yeah. Alchemy, I need to unlock that. I need to find out where to unlock alchemy. The Houndmaster, that's going to be a while. The horsemanship, I got to get a horse back so that way I can be able to do that. Most of these things unlock later down the road. Locksmith, I'm about to end up learning that, and I'm going to need to start. The only way I get better at that is I actually have to go and use the lockpick to unlock stuff. Maintenance allows you to repair things with repair kits and weapons at grindstones. The higher your skill, the easier it is for the grindstone to use grindstone, and the longer your repair kit will last. Okay, so there's quite a bit of stuff. Yeah, I need to start doing all this. The reading is something that I need to do. Stealth is going to be the hardest to upgrade. I'm going to take my time on that. Pickpocketing, that's another thing I'm going to want to start trying to do, especially when it comes to being in like certain towns or whatnot with like military or whatnot. I'm sure I'm going to need to do that to get keys. Yeah, there's going to be a lot of stuff to do. And right now the only thing that has level 2 is the herbalism, warfare, sword. I start learning how to do strikes. That one is a stab, slash from the right, and then slash from the bottom. I mean, left, and then slash from the bottom right. So, I will be picking up combos to be able to use soon. But, this is everything and all things that I can go on about right now for this. I'm gonna get ready. Not get ready. I am going to get off and enjoy dinner, and any and everyone out there that took a look at this, thank you so much. There's one gentleman that kept popping in and out. I hope you enjoyed. If you do happen to pop back in, take a look at anything, I hope you enjoyed, and yeah. See y'all next time.